1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, rock.
I'm Groovy Judy!
I'm P!
And this is...
7 o'clock, rock!
Happy Beatles Tuesday!
That's right.
1, 2, close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always need you. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope that my dream will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving
trying to reconnect.
same issue we had last week.
We had the problem last week.
Yeah.
That's okay. You know, if you're on YouTube, you can also see us there. We're at Groovy Judy YouTube. And also, I'm broadcasting from Restream, so it should be showing up on Facebook, hopefully. Anyway, nice to see everybody. Happy Beatles Tuesday, Groovy Tuesday. It's 7 o'clock. We're going to acknowledge our first responders. Before we go any further...
That's right.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody out there.
All the healthcare workers, all the people working in restaurants, grocery stores, all the frontline workers, delivery people. We rely on our delivery people.
Yeah, we do. And, you know, I want to give a shout out to the airline pilots, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know, they've been off and they're getting rusty.
Yeah, it's not good.
Oh, my gosh. That's scary to me a little bit.
Let's see, which way is up?
I hope they remember that.
Way. Yeah.
Anyway, blessings to all that are out there helping us.
Indeed.
And we're going to be doing Beatles and, of course, Groovy Judy tonight, like this one.
Thank you.
joy. I can't tell you how to live your life. Only live mine. Give you thoughts to float inside your head. Like a fire to the sky, or sink into your skin. Life's not over when you're gone. Your spirit will live on. Every soul has its own song. That's right. So sing it loud! And I see everyone's commenting, Facebook's not working.
Facebook. No, Facebook's often not working.
Well, you know, I don't know if it's working because I'm using this service called Restream. So we are live on YouTube right now. If you'd like to go to YouTube, it's youtube.com, Groovy Judy. Or you can also catch us here on Instagram. That's in the Instagram.com. And then it's not just Groovy G, it's _ Groovy Judy. That's my channel. And we're also on Periscope, which is a Twitter product. So you can go on over to periscope.com/groovyjudy. So that's where I'm at. And it looks like I'm on Facebook as well. So,
well, hopefully. We'll probably find out later.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Well, anyway, it's so nice to see everybody. Thanks so much for showing up. Let me see who's here. I can kind of see, but I'd rather be up close and personal here and try to say hi to you guys if I could. And You want to tell them, Pete, what we're doing tonight?
Well, we are celebrating the anniversary of the Beatles' first appearance on the Ed Sullivan Show back in 1964, I believe it was.
Yes.
They made three appearances, and they were on the 9th, the 16th, and the 23rd. Did I get that right?
9th, 16th, 23rd. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
And those dates happen to fall on Tuesdays this year. So we're doing the 9th, the 16th, and the 23rd. We're featuring the Beatles.
All right. So I just went to Facebook and it's not working. So I can say hi to you guys over here on Restream, which is great.
Hello.
Yeah. So keep talking to me. Keep talking to me, please. All right. Cool. So yeah, the Beatles, in case you weren't aware, I'm a huge Beatle fan. And so is Pete.
Yeah, I've heard of them.
And this week in 1964, they came to the United States for their first TV appearances on the Ed Sullivan Show. Now, if you're too young to know what that is, Google it. It was one of the top variety shows in the 50s to the 60s. I think it ended like 1973, 4, something like that. Yeah. I could be wrong. But anyway, it ended in the early 70s. And, okay, thanks, Joe. He says, okay, good. Dave says we're on Facebook. Yay!
Cool.
Yes, that's right, Michael Fab. Well, good. I'm glad we're on Facebook. Anyway, back to the Beatles. So the Beatles came to the United States 1964, February 1964. They had three shows on Ed Sullivan. And so that's what we're celebrating. We're not going to do all those songs that they did back in 1964 because we don't know all of them. And that wouldn't be too groovy.
Yeah.
But we'll do a couple of them. Yeah. So maybe like this one.
Last night I said these words in my girl. I know you never even try, girl. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please please me, oh yeah, like I please you. You don't need me to show the way.
So much, everybody. It is February and Valentine's Day is this weekend. You guys ready for that?
Oh, I think so.
Okay. Yeah. I wasn't asking you specifically.
Oh, you looked at me.
Well, okay. How about all of you out there in virtual land? Are you ready for Valentine's Day? Do you have a Valentine? You know, the most important Valentine is you.
That's right.
That's right. So if you, the love that you want to share for others is also the love that you have for yourself. So
your girlfriend may not agree, but
my point is, you gotta love yourself first before you love another, right? Yeah, and we love That's you right. guys. Thank you so much. And as the Beatles said,
she loves you, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves you, yeah. Lost her love when I saw her yesterday. And soon she was thinking of, and she told me what to say. She said she loves you, and you know that can't be bad. She loves you, and you know you should be glad. Said to her the soul, she almost lost her mind.
Day, my friends. Yeah. Waking up to another day, a cup of coffee is calling out my name. I'm gonna drink a big cup. Stop and smell. Be the person you're meant to be and live out your dreams. Know what you fear of jealousy, filled with peace. Open your heart and reach for the stars and live out all your dreams. Yeah. Shiny pants. Boop, boop, boop.
You most certainly do.
How many people are wearing shiny pants right now? Raise your hand. You have a shiny vest.
It's kind of shiny. It's not nearly as shiny as your whole outfit.
That's right. I'm the queen of...
Yes, you're the shiny elf.
I'm the queen of purple sparkle.
Yes.
All right, I see some comments in there. Oh, yeah. I love the comments. Yeah, Michael, it's not too late to send yourself a Valentine. You can still do it. That's for sure, Joe. Yes, you're in sweatpants. My friend Joe's in sweatpants.
Yes, but are they shiny sweatpants?
And if they're not, maybe you ought to get a new pair.
Well, you know, it's all about what you're into.
All right, does
whatever you're comfortable with.
That's true. Yes. Does anybody know what songs they played at the first Ed Sullivan TV show, Beatles? Without Googling, do you have any ideas? You can put them in the chat, please. Let us know what you think. I'll give you a hint. The first song we played was the first song they played.
What a quinky-dink.
I know, right? Oh, and you know what? Because it's Valentine's Day, you need something for your Valentine, or you just want to get something for you. It's so easy. Just come to Groovy Judy.
She's got you covered.
I'll hook you up, man. I'm a dealer of love. That's right. The easy peasy gift, of course, is the CD. Yeah, it's $10. No problem. If you want something flashier, not sparkly, just a little flashier, you can get the Groovy Judy Love T-shirt, which also comes in tank top. Tank top for the ladies, not for men, generally. And also a love mask. So for Valentine's Day, you can get your choice of a CD or CD plus a T-shirt or a tank top, so it's like two items for $20. That's my deal. You're not going to see that on my website because it's not on my website. That's only for you guys that are watching us right now, and we thank you so much for tuning in. And we also thank you in advance for your tips, because you're usually so gracious and generous, and we really do appreciate that so much. And we share those tips with the first responders, that we also want to support them. And so thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for your love. It's all about love.
And if you want to know how to tip us, Judy's on Venmo.
Yes.
And PayPal.
That's right. So paypal.me/groovyjudy. It's very easy. And venmo.com/groovyjudy. All right. I think it's in the information here, too.
Groovy.
I think so. All right. Speaking of groovy. Oh, yes. That song. So, yeah, let me know if you know. Joe's already. Well, you're not really answering. I asked you guys if you knew what the set list was for the first Ed Sullivan show. But now Joe wants to talk about sweatpants. So you keep talking about sweatpants. We're going to play another song.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log, but when I get on to you, all kind of things that you do will make me feel alright. You know, work all day to get your money to buy a thing, and it's really just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So why don't you come on? 'Cause when I get you alone, you know I feel okay.
Have so much fun playing Beatles, and I hope that you guys are enjoying the Beatles too. And we're gonna do it next Tuesday. That's right, next Tuesday the 16th, right here, 7 o'clock rocks. More Beatles for yous. All right, keep sharing the love, everybody. I wrote this next song about my dad. We'll be right back. like it that. I called to let you know my love for you has grown with higher. Yeah! And I'm so grateful that you're my dad. A kind of passionate and gentleman. You're always there when I need a friend. And I thank you, Dad. Well, we hope that you've been having a good time. I'm having a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun.
It's super fun.
Beatles are always fun.
That's right. And we're
Groovy Judy's music is always fun, too.
Well, I try. Yes. Thank you. We'll be doing it again next Tuesday. So please tell a friend and come and join us next Tuesday, the 16th, right here. 7 o'clock rocks. We'll leave you with this one.
1, 2, 3, 4 When she was just 17, and you know what I mean, and the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another? Oh, and I saw her stand there. Well, she looked at me, and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with her.